Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Danny Denver. A big round of applause, Mr. Danny Denver. Hey!
Thank you very much. Thank you. Right now, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to feature some artists that we take a lot of great pride in imitating. And we'd like to start off tonight with a real good friend of mine from Memphis, Tennessee, Mr. Johnny Cash.
I hear the train a-coming, it's rolling round the bend. I haven't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. Well, I'm stuck in Folsom prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps on rolling all down to San Antone. Take it down, Luther. There's a girl in our hometown, the biggest one there was around. Golden hair and eyes of blue, how those eyes could smile at you. Here's a song that was real good to me. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds. Because you're mine, I'll walk the line.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, Johnny Cash. Right now, Mr. Webb Pierce, as he would sing a song in the key of A, I guess that's the key he sung it in. I don't know what key he sung it in, but I'm gonna sing it in this key. And it goes like this here. Are you ready there, guitar picker? Oh, how sweet it is. Yes, Webb Pierce, he said, well, I got a friend named a Ramblin' Bob. He used to steal, gamble, and rob. Thought he was the smartest guy around. But I found out last Monday that Bob got locked up Sunday. They got him in the jailhouse way downtown. Yeah. How sweet it is. Back many years ago, there's a fella that was in the prime of his life, had a real unfortunate accident, and he was a wonderful friend of mine, and I thought he was would have been one of the biggest singers of them all, the Big Bopper, Mr. J.P. Richards. Hello, baby! Well, I what? Do I what? What's that, honey? Well, what? Oh, baby, you know what I like. Chantilly lace on a pretty face, sign a ponytail hanging down, a wiggle and a walk and a giggle and a long. Me in the world go round, 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 ain't nothing in the world like a big eyed girl. In that same catastrophe that took away that great artist, there was also another great artist that was taken away at that time, Mr. Buddy Holly, ladies and gentlemen.
Every day is looking up, going past, like a road going to lowland high, will surely come my way.
Thank you very much. Right now, here is one of my favorites of them all. He's a rockabilly singer, and he is doing real great in the country and western field. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jerry Lee Lewis.
You shake my nerve and you rattle my brain. Too much of loving drives a man insane. You broke my will, but what a thrill. Goodness gracious, great fire. I thought it was funny. Came along and moved me, honey. I changed my mind, it's really fine. Goodness gracious, great ball of fire.
Thank you. Also, here's another real good friend of mine, Mr. Conway Twitty, ladies and gentlemen. By special request for some good friends of mine that are visiting with us this evening. Here is Conway Twitty, ladies and gentlemen, singing his greatest hit.
Evil see us everywhere. They really think you care. But myself I can deceive. I know it's only make-believe. My one and only prayer is that someday you'll care. My heart, the wedding ring, my all, my everything.
Thank you. Here's also one of my favorite singers, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Roy Orbison, as he sings Pretty Woman. All the way through. Now, this song is one of Roy Orbison's greatest songs, and it's one of my favorite. One that goes like this.
I was all right for a while. I could smile for a while. But I saw you last night. You held my hand so tight. Then you stopped to say hello. Though you well, you couldn't tell that I'd been crying. Oh, were you crying? Oh, were you? You said so long, left me standing all alone, alone and crying.
Everybody that digs soul, here's departed soul brother. Bless his heart, he was one of the most, to say the least, he was one of the greatest. Mr. Otis Redding says, I want a little respect, baby. Yes, he did. He said it. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, here's a fella that you can see every Thursday night on NBC. Hold it. We ain't gonna see him on NBC. We see him on ABC. That's all right. You even right when you're wrong. That's my guitar player. Yeah. But this fella right here, I'm about to say the wrong thing. We can't put this out, can we? Well, anyway, this fella right here makes his living getting drunk and singing. And you know who he is. Ladies and gentlemen, NBC's own Mr. Dean Martin.
Everybody loves somebody sometimes. There's no difference what you say I do. So look in your eyes, keep saying that someone.
Baby, let's go to that couch. That's enough of him. That's enough of him. He's already rich. But ladies and gentlemen, right now, it gives me great pleasure and going to another network and get Mr. Tom Jones to sing for you. Tom Jones, hey! Here's the man that started soul music. It was rhythm and blues. Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure in introducing to you now, Mr. Ray Charles.
Let me tell you about a girl I know. She my baby and I love her so. Every morning when the sun comes up, she bring my coffee in my favorite cup. That's how I know. Hallelujah, I love her so. Wait a minute. Well, it's crying time again. You're gonna leave me, oh yeah. I can see that worried look in your eye. But I can tell by the way you hold me, darling, oh yeah, that it won't be long before it's crying time.
and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure in introducing the fat man, Mr. Fast Domino's. He said, ain't it a shame that poor daddy ain't got no money?
Yeah, bro, my wall, where you see, but for me, it did a shame. Until Philip goodbye, I'll do, I cry, it did a shame, my tears fell out real.
Thank you. Right now we'd like to introduce to you a fellow that had a real big hit record back many, many years ago. Ladies and gentlemen, Shorty Horton. Good evening. How are you?
If your sweetheart
say to you now. Yeah, yes, I'm gonna go overseas and get another cat that's got a funny name, but he's cool, you know, Mr. Engelbert Humperdinckles. That was a weird ending, but that's the way we do things around here, y'all know. We weird. Here we go, give me that key there, orchestra.
Oh, please.
Hang on to what you got. Right now, here's Mr. Soul Man himself, Little Richard. Yeah, going back to 1959. Woo, let's do it just right now. Ah, good God, I've been mad at
it. Sure like a ball. Good God, I've been mad at it. You sure like a ball. You got me rocking and rolling. Yeah. Woo. Can't you hear your mama call? Good God, it's been Molly, yeah. Woo, you sure like a ball. You got me rocking and rolling, yeah. Can't you hear your mama call?
Yeah. We right now would like to take you back to Nashville, Tennessee. A real great singer, Mr. Marty Robbins, singing Don't Worry About Me. That's good enough for me. Give me an F and I'll flatten it.
Don't worry about me. It's all over now. I may be blue.
can't be explained, yeah. It can't be controlled. One day it's warm, next day it's cold.
I'm gonna make it all right, because if you leave me, I'm going crazy. James Brown. Lord, yeah. Lord, believe me, I'll go crazy. Believe me, I'll go crazy. Cause I love it, I love it. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, you hear me? Let's get out of sight one time, y'all. And we're gonna dance for you, too. Got your hot sneeze on ya. Lord, you're cool down. Lord, got your hot sneeze on now, mama. Lord, you're cool down, yeah.
Thank you. Right now, ladies and gentlemen, this is the fella, if one of these days he keeps on, he's gonna have a hit record.
Thank you very much.
Well, since my baby left me, I found a new place to dwell. It's down at the end of Rolling Street. Oh, make it so lonely, baby. Oh, make it so lonely.
Well, be so lonely, they can die.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. This is your good buddy. You know who I am. We'd like to thank Danny Denver for inviting me down here. I was down here a short while ago, about 4 or 5 years ago, and I saw this real pretty girl down there. And the first thing I thought to come to my mind when I saw her was this. One night with you, that's what I'm now praying for. All the things that we do could plan would make my dreams come true. Well, thank you. My guitar player looked over at me and said, Elvis, says she's bugging you that much, I'll go over and tell a question for you. I said, she's bugging me. So he walks over to her and he said, hey, baby. She said, yeah. Said, Elvis wants to tell you a question himself. She said, okay, I'll be right on over there in just a minute. So she comes on over there. She said, Elvis, is I bugging you? I said, honey, let me tell you.
Well, bless my soul, what's wrong with me? I'm itching like a man on a fuzzy tree. My friends say I'm acting as a wild bug. I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Oh, yeah, yeah.
She said, well, that's all that's bugging you, Elvis. If that's all that's bugging
you, ho, ho, hold me close. Oh, make me feel. Where did I? Let me know where I stand from the start.
I want you, I need you,
I love, love you
with all my heart.
Then she said, but wait a minute. You get the paper, Elvis, and you can do this.
Well, come back, baby, I want to play house with you. Well, you may go to college, let you may go to school. Well, you may drive a big Cadillac. Don't you beep in the bum 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 bum. Come back, baby, come. Come back, baby, come. Well, come back, baby, I wanna play hard with you.
Well, I told her this. I said, you look good and all that stuff, but you know what?
You know the landlord rang my front door bell. A little ring for a long, long spell. I peeked through the blind and that was him to tell me what was over there. Money said, money, honey. Money, honey. Money, honey, if you wanna get along with me.
Well, she looked at me and she said, Elvis, I ain't got none of that. And I looked at her and I said, well, I will have a blue Christmas all without you. I'll be so blue, all just thinking about you.
She said, you that kind of fella, yeah. You that kind of fella. I said, yeah, baby. She said, well, let me tell you something, Elvis. You ain't nothing but a hound dog who will be barking all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog will be barking all the time. Well, you ain't never caught around and you ain't no friend of mine. Well, they said you was high class, yeah, but that was just a lie. You know they said you was high class. Well, that was just a lie. Well,
Danny Denver, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Danny Denver. Hey!
Well, you're never gonna rabbit and you ain't no friend of mine. You ain't nothing but a hound dog who will a barking all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog who will a barking all the time. Well, you ain't never gonna rabbit and you ain't no friend of mine.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
This is one of my favorite songs, and it's called Danny Boy, and I hope you enjoy it as much as I enjoy singing. Oh, Danny Boy, the pie.
With snow, or I'll be here, sunshine, all the shadow, Danny Boy.
ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Dan. Let's hear it one time, real big. Mr. Danny Denver, let's hear it. Hey! Thank you, Dan. Take another bow, Dan. Take a bow.